Welcome to my channel, Happy Crochet Club. Today I show you how to make this puff stitch hat for girl or boy. Also can make for a baby girl with pom-pom and ear flaps. This how you like. I made in two colors, can make in one color, three colors. I use two crochet hooks, 1, 3 and 0.5 millimeter crochet hook. And here to make smaller this edge, 3 millimeter crochet hook. And also for flower I made, I use 3 millimeter crochet hook. This how to make this flower will be link. And place mask for beginners. The now first stitch we are to join. I used double knit yarn, Stylecraft, 295 meters, 100 gram ball. So 0 to 3 months hat, but also if you want small example, you can use 3 millimeter crochet hook if you think this too big for your baby. Here I have 5.5 inches or 14 centimeters. This hat is same. And here 14 inches and can stretch up to 16. Hat is stretchy. You can decorate for boys hat if you like something you have. And here I have with ear flaps and pom-pom. Also a little stretchy, this edge stretchy. All other patterns for 0 to 3 months babies you can find on playlist Baby 0 to 3 months. There is different hats you can find. Thank you for watching my channel. And we can start. 3.5 millimeter crochet hook and double knit yarn. We make in 0 to 3 months baby hat. I start with chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Then skip these two chains here in the first, but we made first chain, make puff stitch. Yeah, now 4 times. 1, 2. All this in the same very first chain, then join all together and chain 1. This stitch, very first stitch that we worked, yeah, was like chain 2. And this is first worked stitch. This will be join stitch, slip stitch. Then we finish round. I mark for beginners. Next, also here in the same space, the same chain, make the same, like here we just made puff stitch, 4 times. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4. Join all together and chain 1. Next, again, puff stitch in the same space. 1, 2, 3, 4. Join all together and chain 1. 1 more in the same space. 1, 2, 3, 4. Puff stitch 4 times, we are now. Later I just will say puff stitch for first round, then I telling you 4 times. And chain 1. 4 puff stitches we made. Now we will join with this very first worked stitch. Here. With slip stitch. Next round, second round, chain 1. We making chain 1, then this seam can't see. If you making 2 or 3, then this stated sometimes. I always making chain 1. Then puff stitch in this very first, the same stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Join together. And chain 1. And then next here between puff stitches. Here you see chain. Here next puff stitch. You can see here between 1, 2, 3, 4. Join together, chain 1. And then just repeat. 1 will be on top of this previous round puff stitch and 1 between. Here also can mark first worked stitch for beginners. This will be joint stitch when we will do slip stitch. Here. Next. Next between, yeah, next stitch. Next, yeah, the top puff stitch. I think already is clear. I will do faster. Yeah, between next. and one more here on the top, puff stitch, and here between. Here, between these two. See? And then we join round with slip stitch, first worked stitch. Third round. Chain one, and we do exactly the same. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 puff stitches. It was 4, 8, and next will be 16. We do it exactly the same. Puff stitch and between stitches. Mark first worked stitch. Next between this previous round puff stitch. And continue here and between the top and between here and the top and between 16. Make here very last will be here on the top and here. And continue. And here, last. Join round with slip stitch. First work stitch. And we have 16 puff stitches. Next round, chain one, start in the same, mark first worked stitch. Next puff stitch, next stitch here on the top, you can see these stitches here between, this means and next stitch. It's like set of three. Then we skip next stitch. The next three we make in puff stitch. This we skip. This one. The next puff stitch. One. Here between. Here we are stitch. Two, and third. And repeat. Skip one, 1, 2, 3, puff stitch. Skip one, 1, 2, 3. Skip one, 1, 2, 3. skip, 1, 2, 3, skip, 1, 2, 3, skip, 1, 2, 3. Last will be here. And all together will be 24 puff stitches. Here, last, we skip one, then next, very last here, before we made stitch here, in this space we skip. Because we started here very first, 1, 2, 3, here, 1, 2, 3, and between should be space, and here is this space. Join round with very first stitch, what we made with slip stitch. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 24 puff stitches. Next round, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th round will be. Chain one. Start in the same very first here, puff stitch, mark very first work stitch. Next, here between, next stitch, puff stitch. Next we skip, and next to puff stitch. This we skip the next two here between. Here was like three puff stitch sets, and here two will be two skip, two skip, two skip. Here next we skip, and next two puff stitch. One we skip, and next. Next stitch here in the space. And continue. One skip, next two puff stitch. One skip, next two puff stitch. Here. Last, we skip one, then here we making puff stitch, and here in a space. skip one, next. And here in space. And here very first work stitch, slip stitch. We have 32 puff stitches. We made head crown. I have 4.4 inches. Or 11.2 centimeters. If you have a little more, it's fine. If too small, you have to use bigger crochet hook or aran or worsted weight yarn if it's too small. If you're, I always, when people had said too small or too big, very important to make correct size this hat crown, then all hat will be correct. If you have this 4 inches or 4.5, also fine. The next round, now we already start. Yeah, this part. Chain one. And here, very first we skip. And next space, we make in puff stitch. This round you will repeat many times. And now we work in only in spaces. Next space, puff stitch. Next space, puff stitch. And continue to end of round, and then we do together. You have to make 32 puff stitches. I made 31 puff stitches here. Very last will be here, where we have join stitch and chain one. 32. And join round with slip stitch. First worked stitch. And now you repeat this one we made. Here was 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One we made, 7 more. But I this 7th I will make with different color. You can make in one color. I decide to make here like line in different color. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One we made, 7 more. Repeat the same. Chain one and work only here in these spaces. and serves thee two times. And very last will be here. Here, very last. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Here was head crown. You can see here two, like together, and then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And next round, you can continue the same color, or if you like to change color, then I show you how to change color. Last puff stitch. One, two, three, four. Join all together. And now chain one, and now we making slip stitch with another color. Slip stitch. And then chain one, both strands of yarn to secure, and continue one strand, one more round. This puff stitch, and continue the same pattern in each space, just different color, and continue. Done. Next round. Chain one, and now in each stitch half double crochet. Here in very first half double crochet. Mark first worked stitch, and here in space half double crochet. Next half double crochet, next half double crochet. If we had 32 puff stitches, then will be 64 half double crochet. Continue one here and one in the space. Last half double crochet here in this space, 64. Next round we will skip it. Now I make it to avoid like gap hole slip stitch. Next round, chain one. Now will be one front post double crochet, and one back post double crochet, one front post, and one back post. we start with front post and we finish with front post. This end I will show you. And continue one front post, one back post. Here last two whole double crochets previous round, I will make front post, double crochet, and this very last I skip. Now I join round with slip stitch. And now we will repeat exactly the same, one more round. Chain one, and here we will see front post, then back, exactly the same, just one more. Front post. And back post. Front post. Back post. If you want this part smaller, more tight, then change crochet hook. Example for 3 millimeters. This is 4, 3. Then will be more tight around. I continue with 3 millimeters. Front post and back post. Front post and back post and continue. And now I will make who wants ear flaps, then we continue. I like to change color again. Slip stitch I will do again to add new color. The same 3 millimeter crochet hook. Making slip stitch. And then both strands of yarn to secure. And continue. Working this strand of yarn with single crochet, starting the same. Here we are front post, single crochet, one, here next stitch, single crochet, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8. 8 single crochet start in the same. And now we turn skip very first. Start in next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Again, skip very first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, skip very first, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then skip very first, 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, stitch single crochet, then skip very first, 1, 2, 3, then skip very first, next single crochet, 1, 2, then skip very first, next single crochet, then, and now how long you like, I will try make chain 25, I will here make another here back to previous round another single crochet to secure, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 25. If you want to make long, can make longer. Maybe need long, this small crochet hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I have 30. This is 5 inches or 12.5 centimeters. And then cut off yarn, one more chain and secure. This will be back, cut off this, this is a front, this back, we just made ear flap, and now from here, you see here I stitch, we made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This back post busy. Eight stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We start count from here. From this front post, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. This will be for back, neck, here. And I have here 4 inches or 10 centimeters. Now we wear this front post. I add yarn 3 millimeters crochet hook. This two both strands of yarns make chain one, and then in the same space make single crochet one and 7 more, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This will be back, and now we can see here in the front will be 8 inches. In the front 8 inches, and here in the back 4. Now we repeat exactly the same. I will do faster because we still to make pom-poms well for beginners, for example. Now I turn. I had 8 single crochet. I skip very first and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Each row will be 1 stitch less. Then skip very first, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then skip very first, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then skip very first, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then skip very first, 1, 2, 3. Then skip very first. There, skip next 1, 2. Then skip. 1 next single crochet, then and then back to previous round to secure. You're making single crochet, and then chain 30, yarn over 80 times. If you want bigger pom-pom, you can make bigger. Yarn. Try in the middle. Yeah, I have longer this yarn. This keep long. then we cut . You will do more accurate. I need more time to do accurato. I just quickly show. Yeah, you spend more time to make all nice. And then this two strands of yarn that I wrap around in the beginning. I put here in the mid, here where I have four first row round. Here. And then insert here needle. And do the same. And then back. In the middle. Try make in and out, in and out. To make strong. And when finished, then just cut off here. For example. Yeah, we have, this should be another side as well. Weave ends. For girl's head, this is back. I already weave on all these ends. I made flower. Also for girl you can make with ear flaps and pom-pom, but if you want with flower, here is link how to make flower. There are, on this video I used 4 mm crochet hook, but this flower I made with 3 mm crochet hook. And now I want to show you how to sew on. Here, example where you like. And here you see holes, and then we go in and out here and then back again all around. And then next. Next. And this also we put here in the back. Because this white and there yellow, we just cut off these ends. And then you can decorate or leave like the scissor with some pattern. I choose, I have like this, something maybe children from some games, I don't know, don't remember. And I've tried to this in the middle. I made like this, and then I will make knot. And then the same way around here where this hole was. Each pearl. You can do how you comfortable. I also do in first time. All around, then I can in the middle maybe. Like this. Here I have other end, there I snot. Just do how you like. I'm just showing how I do. Of course, without camera is more easy. And then I make a knot. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon. If you like this hat, click like, share with your friends, leave comments and see you soon.